Alright guys, so I wasn't recording, and I just got 56% on Slaughterhouse Cube, and I literally was just about to show you guys, but just because of the stupid glitch on this thing, it happened to me so many times before, it exited out. So I'm going to show you guys in practice mode where I got. Can't even get past the first jump now. Alright. Of course. Get up. No. Up. Right, that was a terrible checkpoint. Alright, so I was just like casually, and then I got past, I think. Then I died at, wait, why I didn't place a checkpoint? Yeah, I died. I died right there. At that jump. I think I just got really lucky. But I hope I can make a good progression with it. Because I'm like, I didn't catch it on recording. And I'm just sad because I didn't get it on recording. Come on. Oh, really? Alright, so yep, I died. Trying to get over this jump and I just died at the last spike, just like that. And I'm gonna like place the point right there and then hold one more maybe. You're too close. Yeah. Still too close. And then it said last and I don't know what that means. Cause it's not really close to last. Wait, all right, now. You know what? Just gonna go weak. Come on, why isn't the checkpoint getting placed? I can't seem to get over this jump. I think maybe I should get over both of these jumps together. Or see, this first jump seems easier than that second one, but they look the exact same. I don't know why I'm dying at the second one. And now I can't even get past the first one. I'm tapping way too early, but when I get really close, I just die. Thank you. Didn't this jump frame perfect? It looks the same as the last one. So I don't know what's the problem. They did the last one not that difficult. It was now too much difficulty, so why does this one look so much, or feel so much harder, but look the same? It's probably why I died at 56. It's just impossible. Maybe, got perfect checkpoint. Alright. Got to play the checkpoint. Okay, really close to the first one. No. No. Come on, why won't it play for me? I think I might have to make this one again. I think we have to do these both in a row. Right? Place a checkpoint. Like that. Alright. Oh, that took. It took me 340 attempts to do in practice mode. It was kind of satisfying. Still, like, that's how hard this is. It's so hard that it's satisfying to beat it in practice mode. So, yeah. Let's just hope I can beat it soon, once I get better.